So
Monica, you came not just with Zoltan, your son, is that
yes,
right?
Yes, yes.
And Gabor and the fantastic ones. You came along with bits of rock. What's that about?
Oh, of course, without the rock, you can't understand really Tokaji. Tokaji is very famous, but very few people know it's famous because of the volcanic rocks. So the soil, that's the most common soil in Tokaji, called rhyolite tufa. And these little stones are obsidian from Balosha winery.
Okay.
So when I visited István in July, I collected some of the
beautiful
rocks, because what the winery is saying in Hungary, you have to lick a little bit the rock before you start to drink the wine, because this is how you feel. That 90% what you're tasting in the wine is actually...
So people lick the rock,
yes,
and before tasting the wine.
Because you can feel the minerals in the rock.
So this rock has been licked.
Not yet.
Thousands of people.
No, not yet.
Have you licked it?
Not yet.
No, you're not going to do that either. But fascinating. Thank you for bringing those along as
you're
well.
You're very welcome.
We'll find out a bit more, because obviously it's about the soil is very important,
yes.
The temperature is very important, and the skills of the winemakers. And during this whole series, we're going to meet lots of them as well. Really wonderful families. Thank you, Monica. Really
you're
enjoyed
welcome.
That.
You're
I'll, the Rock King is going to be good. Rock and roll.
Yes, exactly.
Wonderful stuff. Thank you, Monica. It's really
you're
good.
Welcome.
Very good.
Cut.